you to look at the people who are sitting next to you, and I want you to look at the future billionaires with you. Niche. I don't think people really understand what domination means. What domination means when a group of people who are really, really committed to the same vision are undying in their focus, right? And they're committed to a common goal, right? And when that happens, when that synergy is created, magical things happen. And that's what happened when we first got together, Dave and I, with the ideas and the vision. And Tony was just, you know, Tony just said something to me, and I'm gonna repeat what he said. He said, "Look at what you did." And I stopped Tony. And I said, "Look at what we did." Because this is a we thing. This is a movement. We were a company at first, right? We were a couple of homeless guys that actually a lot of people thought that we were kind of working this thing from our parents' basement. And we were working it from a basement, it was just not our parents. I'm going to talk about that. We're both actually going to talk about that on Saturday a little bit. I don't want to take up a whole lot of time with the stuff that we're going to cover this weekend because this is a leadership conversation. But here's what I do want to say. And then I'm going to ask everybody to shut off their cameras. But I'll tell you, you guys can get this. And it is that if you are not sitting in this room and you're watching some sort of video, you're hearing some sort of audio, I'm going to tell you something, that there's room for you at the top, right? A lot of people say there's only room for a couple of people and there's red velvet ropes and there's all of this nonsense and hoops to jump through. And I'll tell you what, in most places there are. But there's not here. Right? There is a place for everybody, no matter where you come from, where you're going, what you look like, what you smell like, obviously, right? Seriously, no matter how greasy you are, whether you like to wear shoes or not, there's room for you here. And I'll tell you what, we'll lift you up here, because we've got a mission and we've got a commitment to our people to not only treat our people better than any other company out there, but also to treat our leaders better than anybody else out there. And I'll tell you what we've done over the course of this last couple of days, is we've taken our leaders, just like we've done over the course of the last couple of months, and we have laser focused them in together, right, to put all of our heads together and create a bigger vision. So if you think what you've seen up until this point is big, you ain't seen nothing.